You want to actually set up the Twitch that it that we're doing it? What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G, along with
a statue of Harris.
Yeah, statue of Harris over here. We are going to be doing. I'm thinking the new one, right? The beta.
I mean, yeah.
Let's stream something special.
Something new,
different. Something that a lot of people aren't going to be streaming. I think.
Yeah.
We're going to be streaming Everspace. Everspace is a brand new, upcoming, first-person procedural. I wish I could find. Where's the store? Let me store page. Let me look at the store page, and I'll read the description. Does it not even have a store page? Everspace. Let's see here. Wow, it doesn't even have a store page. It is so in beta that it doesn't even have a store page. I think it just came out of alpha, actually.
Now remember to adjust your volume, sir.
I will, absolutely. So I actually already started playing this today. I recorded today, but what happened with that was that the volume, even at 40%, was so loud that you couldn't hear me. So we're gonna try this out. We're going to open it up. It is in beta. It had to install something right before it installed. So kind of like, you know, sometimes with Steam games, they have to install Visual Studio or some version of something to work properly. This had to install something. So right now, we're going to have more enemies will be added later. Only one ship is available. Two more will be added later. Story elements are going to be added later. Specific names, resources, etc. will change. That says bugs can be expected, but I'll be honest with you guys. This game has been super, super clean.
I watched you play.
So this is epic, right? This is epic video settings. You can kind of see the background, right? So I can actually, it'll show you in real time what changes. So if you go down to medium, right, the light gets real dim. If you go down to low, all the background particles go away. But it still looks good. It's just like less stuff. So you can cleaner. We're going to go down to 10%, 20% graphics. I haven't seen any voice, so we're going to leave that there. I have definitely said that I'm not going to be using the invert y-axis because I'm not playing that game. I don't have a, you know, stick. Although I do have a stick somewhere.
Maybe, ooh, I wonder how fun that would be.
I
was just trying to figure out space. How to do it on my phone, but I'm like, I have another computer.
Yeah, there's a computer right there, Chief. All right, so we're going to go back. And we're going to continue. So basically, the gist of this game is you have your ship, and eventually you're going to have three ships, possibly more. And basically, you are going to go and shoot things and mine things and not get killed. And the longer your run is, like it's going to be Everspace. One of the things you have that do that life is very, very rare.
We are on board, ladies and gentlemen, play some games.
All right, so this is the Colonial Interceptor Jonathan Curry. It's got a name. I didn't even know that. Oh, I just did that on random. Check it out. I can scope out my ship.
I got to see. It looks like
for a beta? What is that?
Beta game. But that might be the other ships that aren't available to me.
Oh, I know. It's still. Yeah, there's the one there. There's one bigger on the island. Oh, you know what those are? I think those are upgrades. Because it's the same frame, right? It's the same body.
Right. All I gotta say is, for a beta game, this is absolutely phenomenal.
Alright, so.
Can we talk about Everspace in our anticipated games? I don't know if we
I don't think so. I was still waiting for it. This Kickstarter happened last year. I'm pretty sure last year.
Let's see how the volume is on this.
So here it is, right here.
We might be talking and nobody can be hearing us.
Yeah, let's check that.
No, we're good. Yeah, we're good.
All right, so here's what I thought was going to be cool, right? Here's me with the controller.
Yeah, you definitely
right? So it still moves pretty quickly.
But not as good as Keeper of Oz.
But also, like, the buttons. So, okay, there's that. That's the skill. That's the R. So it's a like a super boost, just a fast boost. That's slow.
I mean, listen, it's a pretty game. And I use the word pretty, so I mean, that's got to tell you something.
Oh, I didn't even know this was a thing. That's the Gatler? Okay. Oh, there it is. There's that boost. Oh, he's tearing fighters out.
See, that's the reason I don't like controllers on certain things, because you have to hold down the boost and that's me.
So,
here, that's communications.
So, here's what happened, right? I found the last time around. Whoa. So I found, last time around, I found a ship, right? And it had like a few Terran fighters around it.
Right.
But right before that, I found a ship and you could go like into it. And it had like a hollow center. And it had like some stuff you could pick up. So then I found another ship that had some stuff you could pick up. So I went to that ship and it was right on top of that ship. Well, the thing is, when it's on top of the ship, it belongs to that ship, which it belonged to the Terran. So I'm like, let me shoot this thing, see what's in it. Because it's like a little case, right? You gotta shoot it, and then it, you know, pops out whatever it is.
And you die.
And it was like seven fucking fighters came after my ass because I was robbing them. Oh, and I figured out that I do have this. Let me switch back here. That's a B. So B is visual. C is scan for some reason. So this is.
I mean, B makes sense. C.
That was. I think I'm starting to learn. I didn't mean to do that. Right click is missiles. I ain't shooting nobody, so.
390X.
Oh, there it is. So if you hit Z, you can go out of your vehicle. It just freezes the action and you can see what's going on, which is kind of cool. You've got your rotate.
I gotta say, it's an amazing game, and I know I keep saying that, but it truly is. I cannot believe that.
So you got forward and back, and then you've got
boost. We're in beta.
And I'm gonna die. Oh, yep. We're running out of oxygen. I busted open my window. Yeah, I died.
Not only that we're in beta, but we're so in beta that they don't even have a store available for the game. That's how far in beta we are.
Yeah, it's not. So it comes from the beta key that I got. It came through Steam, but the store page isn't live. So you can't even see this game.
I mean, you gotta give that some kind of respect.
I like going first person because then I have a little more options as far as how to do this. And here we go. We got some. So T is going to be to target. All right. 3 kilometers. Let's boost in a little bit. I'll get a closer before I shoot missiles. Two. Oh, apparently we need that. Looks like I can pick up the fuel because it's red. Where'd the other go? There it is. Compound. So I don't know what compound is. We're going to pick that up. Oh, I'm so far. So, nanobots are going to be what heals you. Figured out. There's one other thing. There's the fuel. Oh, there's something else. So that's a warp gate. We're not going to deal with that yet because there are. I like to shoot missiles within 1 to 2 kilometers because we get more accuracy that way. And here. Oh, I wasted one. Dude, I wasted two. Shield. Solid. Didn't pick up anything. Alright, so check this out. So, the warp gate, right? You just point at it. load. At least it loads the jump.
I mean, I think that's pretty
cool. It is. I think it's cool.
I think that's pretty.
Here's the difference, right? So here's where the game comes in. Every time you do this, this map is different.
Okay.
So your options as to where you're traveling are completely different. Like, this is actually the first time I've seen where you can go back
here's
to this
my question.
One.
Is Star Wars any more available?
Star Wars?
Online, where you were playing.
Star Trek?
I'm sorry, Star Trek.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Star Trek Online, I think it's called.
I only ask because I haven't seen you play in a while, so it has nothing to pertain to this game.
Oh, no, I really do like Star Trek Online.
You do? I know you do. That's why I was asking.
Yeah, no, I think actually I just got to the level where I can finally buy things. I was at a point where I was going to buy a bunch of money. I think the game won't even let you buy what?
Damn. You don't have much health on you, bad. I'm guessing power cells is for your shields. You know what this is going to be on
the game? I'm not going to lie.
This is going to be my out of missile cam. This is going to
be my god. This is going to be my god. I'm supposed to have missile. I run out of one.
Died quite a few times.
Hey, I have 7 kills. That's my new record. So here's what happens, right? So you, let's say you died, and then you're gonna go back. You're gonna launch again. I don't think I have more cash to boost up anything. I always keep forgetting, so it's not escape. It's just F. F is everything, or R is to launch. So we're gonna launch. That's gonna take us. So here's the daily challenges, or your challenges when you log in.
Right.
I have 20 light missiles. I don't know how I ran out before. 3 kilometers, 2.8. Can I have this guy? So what I'd like to do... Yeah. There, you come this way. And come on, boo boy. Boom. Alright, cool. So I got some credits. I'm gonna pick that up. Four. So I'm trying to pick them off one by one. These guys are kind of clustered. The drone.
Which computer did the CLS get? Was it the Acer?
A Lenovo.
No, it was a Toshiba. Did you review the Toshiba? Did you return the Toshiba?
No, that is okay. So that is what she would have gotten then.
Yeah, did you review the Toshiba? I'm just asking because you know. For the next year,
I feel you.
So, I'm thinking this laptop...
I got some shell?
That's not bad. I found an Acer laptop. It's virtual. With 4 gigabytes of dedicated graphics memory.
Okay.
16 gigs of RAM. i7-6700. So more the newer style. The newer processors. And 1 terabyte hard drive for $839, which is not bad.
Am I into something?
Which is not bad.
That's not bad at all.
Yeah, so if you think about it, you pick that up, and then you just swap out the 1 terabyte hard drive that's mechanical with a nice 1 terabyte SSD. You're going to be if you're on the town and you can have your phone desktop, it's a good game, man. I honestly, I'm not a space guy, I'm not a punk guy, but this is pretty, I'm impressed. I'm impressed for something that literally doesn't have a proper store for it or anything. This is impressive. I'm glad that these guys that were, because these guys were crowdfunded, is that
yep.
correct? So, for them to be crowdfunded and produce this, excellent.
The thing about it is when they did the crowdfunding, they already had visuals. They already had like visuals that were this good.
Right.
Which is why I thought that was really cool. So we're gonna go this way and see the map is different this time, so it's cool. I really like this. So I think the whole kind of premise, but not the premise rather, but the kind of thing that's gonna keep you playing is that every time you sit down to play, you're gonna be playing something different.
Right.
You're not going to the same places every time. Now, I don't know how many locations are, you know, I don't know how much of this is randomized. So this is kind of cool, but I feel like even just like exploring, I kind of want to take a look at this thing. Let's see what's going on. It's just the amount of detail that is in this game and the amount of work that's been put in is astonishing.
Oh, I agree. I 100% agree.
Yeah, and there they are. I think there's some.
Some
my auto misses are.
I'm guessing when Jackson says it's low, it means it's overheating. And
I'm gonna say probably, yeah.
Because it did go back to okay after a while, so they're hard to.
See, I wasn't sure how
now,
the fuel works.
Now, because this is beta, here's my question.
See, like, that's mineable ore.
Sure.
You can go in and just pick that up.
Now that, because this is beta, whoever's getting a chance to play beta, did they get... Now, some games have done this, and some games don't do this, but whatever you do in beta, does it transfer over to the game? I feel like they should definitely do that with this.
Crafting. Hey, I've got a resource for crafting. Go to the equipment menu, see which items can be modified or crafted from scratch, as indicated by group indicator. Okay. This crafting list. That's dope. That's dope. Okay, so that one. Where'd the other one go? So here's the thing. This is actually, you are in an asteroid field, so you gotta kind of be careful where you're going. I'm gonna mine the shit out of this thing. Oh, okay, so it does have a capacity, so like the lights turn. Oh, yeah. Oh, Oh, those who just seem to have an upper limit as to how much it will produce. Well, that's cool. Ah, see, I ran into something. Where is the gate? Obstacle blocks the way. Okay, I was wondering about that. So you can't go through rocks into a warp gate. Which is probably good.
I mean, that's probably good.
Let's go. Alright, cool. Hey, I've survived my second location. I'm feeling pretty good right now.
Well, here's the thing. Mm-hmm. Do you have levels?
You can build your vehicle.
But there's not an actual level.
Not that I've seen so far.
Well, the only reason I ask is because I feel like it should tell you what one is going to be harder for you. Because clearly, not all of you can get away from. See, like, those guys were way easier than some of the other guys.
Well, yeah, the other guys were fighters. So here's the thing, right? Those look like they're miners. The first time I tried this, I got shot out of the sky.
But if you put your curse on it, they shouldn't tell you?
No. Well, I mean, they're lit up, right?
Right.
And that's the way the mineable ore is, right? It just shows lit up. So I'm presuming this is going to be fuel. The thing about that is this is a Terran outpost, or at least that's what I'm guessing. Because there's one fighter. Here's the thing. I'm pretty sure I could take this dude. I don't know if that turns all Terran fighters against me.
Right. Assuming that he is the only one in the area.
Well, we're going to try that and see what happens. feeling ballsy. Well, I don't have any fucking missiles.
I think you got a pretty cool talk coming out here or so for the audience. Would you say today's no? At least you're not.
I think it's a lot
of this. I'm glad you're giving assurance to the people around.
Oh, okay, so I see that there is a, there's a green thing at the bottom. Got you. Nanobots. So nanobots should fix me, theoretically. Oh, okay, so that is my shield. I was wondering what that is. Okay, let's take a look. How does that work exactly? So that Gatling gun just refuels. What is this thing? Bro. Oh, Jesus, I thought I had it. Oh, God. Oh, God. So, there was definitely a turret. The missile turret that turned on after I tried to steal some shit. What?
Somebody's after you.
I see him.
Better find a jump point, bro.
It says leaving safe orbit, turn back.
Come on! Didn't make it! Demolition!
So that's the area, that's your play area, safe orbit. Your play area. Interesting, interesting. Okay. So let's see. Well, now we got some cash. We got some craftable items. Let's see what we can do. So we go perks. This is your ship stats.
Well, yeah. Like,
this is your stats.
You have,
this is your stats. Current challenges. I've done 2 out of 10 on a single run. Which I think is bullshit. I've done way more.
Now, do you get the perks by purchasing them with credits? Or?
Yes. Yeah, so you pick up credits from killing aliens.
Otherwise, you have to be aliens. Like, you get the aliens, right?
Say aliens. So
I feel like that might be a little racist.
Speciest?
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Speciest. I do like they start you off. So let's see. Well, the Terrans aren't they're not red. So I'm gonna presume that it does not mean that you make enemies of the entire Terran race.
Well, you're about to find out.
I'm definitely about to find out because there's a minable ore.
I feel like you're getting shot at right now.
Get aliens, man. Aliens. Oh, outlaws.
Visually, you can't really tell the difference.
I'm not sure what gel is.
But that is I think that's a minor thing. I think.
Right.
Like, to complain about something that minor is. Compared to what the game is giving you. Stop looking, bro. Don't have to let me shoot at
the I hit R instead of T. And R is definitely the turbo boost.
Oh man, I believe your rocket's about to hit a Terran.
No, I believe they're gonna miss everything. That's why I don't like to be more than.
Now, I'm assuming this is gonna be a multiplayer game where you can play with others.
I believe, I know there's going to be, if memory serves, I believe there's going to be, why are those things? I can't pick it up. If it's red, I can't pick it up.
Nice.
So I can't pick that up either. I would have to switch out. Let's see what a substitute for. So energy, so my shield. Energy ships remaining energy to create a radial burst. Oh, that's cool. See, that's the difference. Is like, do you want a shield, or do you want this awesome thing?
Do you want a shield, or do you not want a shield?
We're gonna swap, and I'm gonna salvage that. See if this works right.
You're gonna salvage what?
I don't wanna salvage the shield. I wanna. Yes, I wanna salvage. So I get some scrap, get some plasma out of it. I wonder, can I scrap that? doesn't give me any options. Cool. Can I now have my little crystal? What? What is this? Don't you go nowhere. Don't you go nowhere. Cool. Let's get that ore.
Are you about to become like filthy rich?
Let's see. It's cool. See, like the lighting is so damn good.
Oh yeah, the lighting's pretty.
Is it pulling it in? Or it's not stationary. Where's the ore? These are the drones. Is that the drone?
We should stream Rockfish.
We definitely should.
It's been a while.
One new item can be crafted. That's cool. Still not sure how to craft. Try to. Oh, didn't realize I'd busted open that much ore. It's just loose ore. I just like.
Well, somebody did.
I'm saying, like, am I just stealing other people's? Ooh, that's right.
I was gonna say that sounded like it was lasering you.
There's still more? Jeez.
Well, I think you're definitely taking somebody's ore.
So you gotta come out here while they're lasering this giant thing?
Okay.
You need to make some more for him? Shoot another laser at him.
There you go.
Jeez! Looks like the thing from Star Trek.
Yeah, it does.
That huge mine. No, legit. They are definitely generating ore. You can just steal the shit out of it. I mean, I don't see ore. Oh, man.
I was gonna say, now don't be like,
don't hit R in the middle of a fucking.
Oh, no, I was gonna say, don't be like Han Solo and think you're in a rock, but when you're really an alien beast.
You're asking to remind me. What are you talking about?
In one of
the old ones?
Old ones, he hides away from some of the fighters and they have to be standing around on a giant beast. If I remember correctly.
I know what you're talking about. I'm picking up war like a madman. Alright, well, where's the warp gate? Other side, it's this one. See, the cool thing is, so they just. Where?
You want to get out of there? Or
no. The challenge is to shoot, kill 10 of these things. Interceptor.
I think they have the same idea, man.
Shield's almost down. Nice. Is that the only one?
I think that's the only one.
I don't know why that warranted a warning.
I think he was there. It's like being in real life and saying, hey, why'd you warn me about this one guy? I could have gotten away.
What's the big one? What's this? Just those are the two places you can go. Yeah, let's try it. Oh, that's where it was. I think it was there. That was the kind of crafting thing.
I'm not gonna lie. Off the subject of Everspace. At the same time, hesitant because they definitely must have. Although, I did one of them mean that that would be a problem. Because they've never had anything that would be a problem. really good for you.
So I like the elements of this that are automated, like picking up the ore, things like that. I think in Star Citizen, like, you have to go with the raid the ship.
Right.
You disable the ship and you have to go raid the ship. What's this? Mission. Ooh, yeah. Something different. Get a mission.
I am tired.
I feel you.
I'm gonna go home and go straight to bed.
Destroy targets. Is that a target?
Stream is still running over here, looks like. Everything's good.
That's the one that says wanted.
And whoever's watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching.
Oh, there's some options.
And
here.
This is my gift.
Part of this gift.
To me. Selector's mission and statue and rescue. Good to go.
However, I'll say for
see what happens.
I need to pick a fight. I don't want to pick up these missiles. Cool, 10 missiles. We're gonna do these combat drones. Damage in the mode. Caps receive damage to a maximum value for a certain amount of time. A friendly combat drone that fights for you. That drone. inside the HUD. I'm trying to figure out how to get to that. Oh, there's things. Crystal and pattern. Oh, that's really cool. Like, that's the attention to detail in this game is astonishing. A new record. Did I beat one of the challenges? I think I beat one of the challenges. Okay. 3 G's. Alright, what's this component? Damage change reduction. Definitely gonna upgrade this. Soon. Keep hitting escape. Alright. So let's do one more mission with the new gear. Alright. I think that is a level. It's a 14. I'm presuming that's a level here. I kind of wish. I see. Oh, this stuff disappears after a while. Ooh, well then. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah, let's do it. There's a mission to this one, too. Targets. Appreciate you guys for watching. As always, I've been Dalibor for T3G, and we'll see you guys next time.